जितना आसानी से कर सकते हैं उतना करेंगे, अपने साथ हिंसा नहीं करेंगे. द फर्स्ट यंग ऑफ योग इज नॉन वायलेंस. So be non-violent to yourself.
Yeah, as you know, the yoga practice, it's a very ancient philosophy going back to thousands of years, and it has still retained its popularity and utility. In fact, it is growing because it works. And when I say it works, it means that it works in many ways for different people. It helps in the physical well-being. You could see many of the sports person doing it all across the world. It helps in the mental well-being. People use it to de-stress. Many of the leaders, popular stars, they all practice yoga for calmness of mind, for less stress in their lives. It helps elderly, young, men, women, everybody it helps. It teaches you about the interconnectedness of things, like a person's inner self, the nature. All of us are part of nature, and all of us are part of the society. And yoga helps in bringing everything into a bit of more tuning. We otherwise tend to get very, very separated from each other and from our own self. And that is the, in my limited understanding, the real impact of yoga. And that is why people across the world, the countries across the world, they decided to designate 21st June as an International Day of Yoga. At the United Nations. This was, as you know, fifth International Day, and here the event in Mauritius is celebrated or organized by the High Commission of India in association with the Ministry of Health and Quality of Life. This year we were very honored that Honorable Acting President Vyapuriji, he visited this event, and he spent time with us. He spoke about yoga. We also had the privilege of hosting the Minister of Health and Quality of Life, who came here. We also had some of the Mauritian athletes who joined us. Many of them are preparing for the Indian Ocean Games, and we wish them well. You know, the High Commission has a culture center of which is called the Indira Gandhi Center for Indian Culture. There we have a yoga teacher, and there are regular classes which go on for all ages, and this has been running very well. A lot of enthusiasm is displayed by many people, and they come and take classes at the IGCIC.